Welcome to Victoria's Secret. Today I will be your bra fitting consultant. I heard that you want to get professionally fitted for your bra. Okay. Well, what I'm going to do first is I'm going to ask you to pull up your shirt and let me see the current bra you're wearing so I can get an idea of what we need to work on. Okay? So if you just go ahead and I'm going to look at you. And then afterwards, I'll measure you, okay? Okay, great. Now that I'm inspecting you, I think you need a little bit more room in the cup area. It could use a little bit. And I'm gonna look at your band. So, I'm looking at your band back here. Okay. And I'm gonna pull a little bit and it should be firm, not too tight, but you don't want it to be loose. And here in this back area, I want it not to ride so high. Let's look at these straps. Now your right strap is, we're okay on the strap, I think. I'll still measure you up a bit. Just to make sure. Okay. We'll talk about styles and stuff once I get your basic sort of size down, okay? So we use a basic measuring tape, and you're probably going to think for the band size I'm being a little bit tight, but this is a rigid measuring tape, okay? And a bra is elastic, so I want to mimic the bra. So I'm gonna start here, sweetheart, and I'm gonna pull around for you, and I'm gonna be a bit tight now. Okay, I got your band size now. For your cup size, I'm gonna go right above the chest, right where your widest. Because your band size is the smallest point, and then I'm gonna go right here. Okay. And then, sorry about that. I'm going to go right above the chest area, right here. Okay, I'm gonna go up, and I'm making sure that I'm level at all times, okay? So we got right here. Mm-hmm. Okay. Looks very, very nice. I think we're gonna get a really accurate sizing. Now, I'm gonna go in for the straps. We do have strapless options. I'm gonna go in here in the right arm. Okay. But they also come with straps. So they're multi-purpose bras. And your left shoulder. Okay. I think I'm clocking you in at about 34 double D. Yeah, you probably were in that area, but I think that would suit you the best. So I'm gonna pick out some bras. Are you interested in bikini tops? Okay, now with your size, I'm going to have one that has a wire in it. Very, very subtle. It's not a hard wire. It's just to keep the girls up. Okay, so I'm gonna pull some basic ones. Maybe one kind of fancier bra and some strapless options. Okay, well, I'll be right back and we'll look at these options and I'll go over our sales, some of our deals right now. Okay. Well, so I've picked out the selection for you, and the first one I think is our best deal. They are the Fabulous Push-Ups. I have them in black and in nude, so you can wear them with all types of clothing. Now these come with three closures in the back, so you have a secure fit The bigger the cup size, you're gonna have more closures in the back. They are strapless, but they do have detachable straps that you can do in a halter style, a low back style, one shoulder, and of course the regular strapless. Now they have these security bands right here. If you look here, you can see two lines. And that's to keep it from riding down, because with strapless bras, I know the biggest discomfort with them is you have to keep pulling on them, pulling them up. But with this, you don't really have that problem. They all have a satiny sheen to them, so they don't show underneath your clothes. It's a very smooth, luxurious type of feel to the fabric, and they have little details that are just little gems in the front. Just a cute little addition to make you feel sexy. Again, these are the fabulous push-ups. I recommend these. The push-up is very slight. It's just to give you that extra oomph in a strapless style. Because often with strapless bras, you don't get the support of a regular bra. Now, we also have the fabulous in a regular style bra with straps. And this comes in an array of colors. I have here a nude and a white. But we also do have black. And these are great because they have the plunge neckline, so you can wear your sexy tops with any of the fabulous bras, really. You can wear your low-cut tops, your dresses, anything that will show cleavage, you can wear with these because they do give that dip. The straps are adjustable, very sturdy, and you can move the back again. Only two closures because it does have straps, so it doesn't need that third closure. Now, these straps are not movable. You can adjust them, but you cannot move them. But I've measured you, so you should have no problem. They also do have lacy styles in this bra. And the lacy styles still have that cute detail they all do. Now with these, they do tend to show a bit underneath your clothes. But if you don't have a problem with that, these are really nice as well. They give a nice push, lifting your girls up. And they're very comfortable. A lot of women say they can sleep in these because they're so comfortable. Two closure back, lace detail throughout. And with you, I picked the fabulous line mostly because you have a larger chest, but your frame isn't very big. And this will just give them a lift, something to keep them up while slimming your underneath the chest, accentuating that smallest point and giving you an hourglass figure. Now, Fabulous carries bikini tops with the same style of cup. We carry the white, the black, and cheetah print, my favorite. Now, I'll pick my favorite to show you the specs. Now, the specs of this is what the back looks like. It has a Victoria's Secret logo, and that's just really cute because most tops you just tie in the back. This one is a clasp, and here are the straps. And the cool thing is they are detachable. So you can choose to have that support when you're swimming or doing activities in the water. And then when you want to just lay out, you can take them off and tan and get strapless tan. They have the twisted bandeau style in the front. And this is how they close. Now, there are three parts you can close it into. So this would be the tightest one. Make sure it's not going anywhere. And you would just slide it in. Let's see here. There we go. And you see, not going anywhere. And this is what it looks like all tied up. It's quite pretty. In the bottoms, we have a deal now where you can go and just pick any bottom. Mix and match style. We have the ruched bikini bottoms, the scrunchy butt, a regular bikini thong style. If you, you know, I think you could pull off that style. You have a very nice body. But anything, we have all sorts of colors, and you don't have to stick to anything that I picked out. I just think those would suit you the best. Okay. So, we're gonna go with, you want one of the strapless? Okay, do you want nude or black? Okay, we can do nude. Okay, I think nude is usually the go-to. And you want the, okay, cheetah print bikini top. And do you want a regular bra? Okay, so we'll do the nude, strapless, cheetah print bikini, and the lacy push-up. Fabulous style. Okay, well, you can come with me and I'll check you out. Right now, since you are buying so many things, we have a free gift that I'll give to you as well. Okay, well, follow me. Now I went ahead and bagged your items for you. And we're gonna go over some of the deals that you're getting because you're spending so much. You'll be getting a free gift of totes slash makeup bags, whatever you wanna use it for. And this retails for $45 and you'll be getting this for free. And also, I'll be giving you a rewards card. Now, with that, I'm going to tell you how this works, okay? So, this is the secret rewards card. This has a gift card in it ranging from $10 to anywhere to $500. And you have to wait until next month to activate it. You can look online to see how much it is, or come in store, okay? It's just the secret rewards card. Now, excuse me. It is only valid for a month after, so you want to take advantage of that deal, okay? And once you use it, it's done. So you want to be careful on the internet. It might try to, if you go in too far, and then change your mind, you can't get the reward back. And it isn't valid on our returns. Any sort of coupon used, you cannot be refunded for, okay? So, I'll also be including our little catalog. This has some of our new items that we're going to be having in store and some gift cards that are valid for next month as well. One in there is if you spend $75, you get a free tote. I have a blanket and $10 off a bra. And somewhere, I think it only lasts for 3 days though. If you come in one of those 3 days, you'll get a free panty with no purchase. So you can just come in, pick out your underwear and go. And a little touch we like to do is spray the inside of our bags with our scents so you leave with a nice smell. And when you first wear your items, they have a clean, fresh scent. And this is Sexy Little Things. And it has the little balls in there, the beads. The box for this one is really cute too. In that it whistles at you when you open it. Okay. So I'm gonna ring you up now. The strapless was 54. So we're gonna go over here. Let's get this going. 54. The regulars are 50. And we have 154. Okay. And this is tax-free weekend. So lucky you. Okay, and that's, you're getting that $45 gift free, so I think it's quite a good deal. Would you like this on your Angels Rewards card? Okay, I'll just take a look at it. Thank you. Okay, now, name's still the same. Okay, and address. Can I get your email address just one more time? Because we send a ton of coupons. Really, we think we have some great deals. And I'm just gonna slide your card and you'll be on your way. Okay, approved. Here you go. Okay. I think we're good to go. Your bag is right there, and I hope that you have a lovely, lovely day. And I want to thank you for shopping with us and letting me fit you and pick out some styles. And I hope that you enjoy them. Have a good day.